now.
The medium tier skin, and then the highest tier skin.
I know how you can get the battle pass. It's easy. But I would suggest him to wait.
Yeah.
Until the next one comes out. Because, like, there's only like 30 or 20 something more days left. And he wouldn't have a chance to get any cool skins like we do. Now, if he buys at least the $10 V-Buck thing for 1,000.
Twice
for 2,000.
Yeah.
But that would be $20.
To get it. I know, to get it. And then, alright.
Because it was like $950 for the battle pass
of V-Buck.
Guess what I found? A grenade launcher, yay.
Same with me. Hey, everyone come here. Don't take this pump, but everyone come here. I got a surprise for everyone. Yeah.
He knew that because, like... Ooh, a pump.
Yes, no, that's mine. Not that pump, it's mine. I got you. I had to do it to the new fam. He's a new fam, so I had to do it to him. The chest I've seen? Yep. Ooh, my kit.
A jetpack.
I'm taking the shield, and then I'm gonna pick up that med kit. You can have that tactical submachine gun. I'll drop you 36 bullets. There. Grab those mini bullets.
Bruh, I am not gonna be carrying a freaking grenade launcher if I get into a fight or a grenade.
It'll actually be good.
No, what I mean by that is I'm not gonna go into battle with a grenade launcher up close. I need to find a different gun, like a pistol or something. Or an AR.
I'm gonna grab this chest.
Got an AR?
No one take this chest. My chest. Oh, there it is. Six heavy. Super cool. He needs heavy. like when we need an extra player, we can just ask it.
That's a class ability. Oh, yeah, I'm with you. We all better leave. Super cool, we gotta leave. Put auto run on.
Super. I'm gonna call him Super because he is a super. I'm gonna call him Super because he's super. He's a super kid. And I like it. CX Wolf. Like, wait up. How do you run faster with me than I do and you have a jetpack?
I don't know, I got auto run on. What do you mean? I ain't even controlling my person, I'm just letting it run. I ain't even using the run button. I got auto run turned on.
Do you have rockets for me? I have a grenade launcher over here.
So do I. I only got 10 grenades.
I have 8.
Well, I'll try to find more rockets and I'll start splitting.
I need a better AI than this.
I'm gonna not regret that. Oh.
Are you not gonna regret? Did you drop the grenade launcher?
No. The grenades. I was like, I'm probably gonna. Never mind. I'm not gonna regret that.
Ah, shit! I broke my long end. I'm gonna grab that chest. Grabbing that chest
with
the cool
kid? The closest thing to a sniper I have is a deagle.
Wait, where's that grenade at? That's my grenade. I need to drink this big shield. Actually, no. Super cool kid, downstairs you can grab that. It's all yours. Here, people sniper. Have a green. Alright, hold up.
I hope not, because I'm with you. I'm literally right beside you.
Here, cool kid, will you carry those, people? I have a deagle. Where are they at? Northwest? I see him. Don't take a shot unless you can absolutely hit it. That's what Nick told me.
They don't know we're here. Me and him's gonna rush from behind.
Wait. Wait up for me. It's a 4v3. A 4v4. Wait up for us.
We already have our shotguns out. We're like... Oh, they saw us. Oh, shit. Hey, don't be taking a shot at me with a deagle and expect me not to hate you for it.
I got it.
Screw this shit, puppy dog shit.
I knocked one.
I gotta drop that.
Can I have a hunting? I really like hunting.
There's a hunting down here. I'm bandaging up because I'm like hit bad. I had 1 HP. Oh shit, someone sniped me. Someone get that ow!
Grab me.
Someone get him, please. He's trying to finish me. Oh no, he's rushing. He's rushing. Oh fuck. They finished me. Of course.
I'm thinking about going there again.
Right. Well, I was 1 HP. I was just sitting behind her up, trying to bandage up, and they freaking shot me.
Ooh, I got 100 people. I'm tier 66. Alright, everyone ready up? I'm thinking about going to the same place.
I'm tier 84.
I need to go reach a row and get two. I need to get one more kill and reach
what?
A row and then get three.
Nah, that was G Kenneth. I don't think Super Cool Kid has a mic.
He does, and he can hear us, but he can't talk.
This purple guy wants to go.
I'm gonna head to like, the mountain. If there's a gun there, you know what my saying is? I always say like, the mountain because if someone's going down there to grab a chest and I see a gun, I always say, or if they come in and I grab the gun, they grab the ammo. Yeah, I would always say, yeah, that's fine. So
especially, I like the point where when you just pick up a random gun, even if it's a revolver, and tap them in the head. A revolver. I don't see a chest. I only see some minis and a shopping cart.
Right here. Alright.
Oh, there's the chest. I need that chest. I ain't got a gun. Alright.
I've got the mini gun. Can I grab those bandies? I'm
breaking. Up on the hill, you drop minis on the hill, dude.
Like, for you. I need a gun, like a AR or something.
I got a burst. A common burst. Oh, that's it. I don't see the minis. I don't see no minis up here. Oh, there they are. Nah, I found them. I know something that's gonna be sliding down real fast. And that's me. Oh, I hit that tree.
You got people above you? Got him?
Who's down? Oh, that's stupid. I'm being jumped. There is no way possible with a common burst to do that when you're being jumped.
Actually, whoever gets a blue burst or blue AR, I'm the guy for a blue burst. I just knocked down two people with a burst and then knocked down another dude with a common attack. Thank you, Super Cool Kid.
Already, gee. Oh, I got challenge.
I have 33.
We need to come in 12, guys, three times.
I need. Guess what?
I don't know how to do that.
I need 33 more tiers until I'm tier 100. Okay, you want to go to the same place at Whiskey? You want to try it one more time? Once again. Okay. Oh yeah.
Well, I guess I grabbed the grenade. Which
Chuck
is literally.
There,
man, there's always a shopping cart here. Whee!
Oh my god. I got trapped. Yeah, yeah.
Good. Now I can actually get a gun in peace. Without dying. Probably cool.
Here, I got a gun for you. I'm here.
And don't ask me how I knew that. I was just taking a lucky guess.
Alright, I'm gonna grab that wood. I guess I'll grab that chest in there. I'm gonna grab that chest in there. These two chests. I'm gonna grab these. Ooh, I got an AR if anyone needs that. Another ooh, I already got one. Yo, you need a green egg. He wants you to know if you need a picture. Super cool.
I have 15 shotguns. Oh, he took the boogie bomb. Ow, that's why he took it. Bruh.
Oh, really?
No, I was like, ooh, boogie bomb.
No, my house. No stealing my chest.
While you're all fighting over one chest, I'm going in this broken house. It's taking me an extra bump.
My bow.
Really?
My
really?
Bow. I needed that. I didn't want that. I didn't want that. No, not that wood. I dropped almost. I pretty much dropped all my wood. No, I'm out.
I
see something cool. I'm gonna make these things grow.
We all know how to make them float. That's really all you do.
I'm gonna head to the tomato.
There's one for you.
Now I'm gonna grab the white hat. Hopefully there's a chest in here.
Why are you just aiming for chests?
No one take my chest. I have a chest in the bottom. Don't kill yourself. Either way, another one, because I stole your other one, I feel bad. I'm gonna give you another, I'm gonna give you a bowl. It's the same color. Alright, next time, I don't think we should give, here, stop. Do you have heavy bolts?
No, just one.
Here, you can have mine. It's fine. Typical kid. No. Drop. Nick, get on. Nick. Get on. You be our scout. Hey, you can get on too. Get on.
What if I randomly shot a bullet up in the air and hit someone on the other side of the map?
I'm gonna go look at the tunnel and see if my tunnel's moving.
Obvious.
There's another shopping cart.
Ow.
I don't know. There's another shopping cart if y'all wanna get in there. Yeah, he blew himself. He blew himself up.
Wait, stop. No. Enemy. Him.
No, I killed him.
No, he was AFK.
Sucks to be him. He shouldn't have been AFK.
Wait. Gotta dance on his dead body.
Hey, there. Super cool kid.
Shouldn't have been AFK, buddy boy.
Nick, get in. Nick, get in. We'll meet you out the other side.
I'm going up the stairs to make sure there ain't no campers and crap.
That was only one person. Hey, super cool dude.
Yeah, it could have been a setup for us to kill him, and then enemies just come out
Take
of nowhere and start blasting.
Heal up, and then grab some apples. That's his thought. Alright, grab some apples. How much resources do you have, Nick?
22, 20.
Alright, here, I got 429 points. That's 81. So I'm gonna use the full game because I only need 300. There.
Apples! Oh, he only needs to eat one more apple.
Yeah.
Apples! Sorry.
Why am I going out of the circle?
Good question. And they're everybody's following us. We're in the shopping cart and we're going the wrong direction. Hey, grenades! I don't need them. Bruh. Going up high.
Yeah, same with me.
With my bow. Going up this mountain.
Alright, if he stands still, I'm gonna get the shot on him. For east, you say? Yeah, I think he's a one. He's a new. Oh, I almost hit him.
Damn, we both almost hit him.
Oh, shoot! Next one! I barely missed him.
That's it. Try hard build mode.
I'm gonna get this kill.
Not that easy, that's running. He's running. He launch padded.
Don't take damage.
Yeah. He hits me. He's over this way somewhere. Fuck, I'm out of materials. On the other side where the enemy would be.
I see him.
Or wherever he's at.
Right there. Oh! No? He almost hit me. No, he has two people.
Oh, shit. Son. He's in the woods somewhere. Ouch. I'm gonna hide behind this tree and bleed out. Unless it's super cool, can get over here and get me.
I can get you.
I just don't know where that dude's at. He's in the woods. I see a bullet come flying out of nowhere and just and hitting me.
What the frick? Okay, you got two people coming on you? You got one sniping you?
Ow, that dude in that freaking thing got me. I got a kill because I knocked the other one. Oh shit, there's someone on the hill behind me.
He's just standing still.
That's actually two.
I see. Right, coming up next to you.
Oh shit, not a failed fight. Field fight.
We did good.
They won it.
See, now I have a new perspective.
Hey, we got my LNG challenge complete, dudes. Yeah.
I have a new perspective for the LMG.
And I ranked up. Heck yeah. Two more tiers, and I'll have the squad leader. Yep. That, what we just did, we must have came in 12 or something. I don't.
Anyone want to go tree?
The LMG sucks.
Dude, he just bulldozed me over like nothing. That was nothing.
super cool and cool quietude, go to the here. It's a little town beside our tree. For my purple mark.
Yeah. Don't go on a tree.
You two go there and me and Code Red will go to the tree. It's impossible for you to say that when I'm already smacking it.
Alright, does anyone have a
break? I ain't got crap. My god.
Got this. Ooh, burst.
I ain't got a gun, yeah, I ain't got nothing but a picture.
My chest.
Wait a minute, take that back, I see a gun. Got a gun.
Somewhere. I'm gonna run all the way over here to the broken house. I'll grab this chest. Ooh, is that you? Who is that? Someone's throwing grenades. And I don't like that.
No, it's not me. I ain't got no grenades. All I got is a silent SMG. Drink those two big shields. You need one.
Yeah,
sharing is caring, motherfucker.
Nick.
What?
What's up? Ooh, can I grab that llama?
Yeah, cause
I shared it.
Aww. Sharing's caring, no.
I need materials, freaking metal. No.
Oh my god. Sorry to tell you and savages, but yeah. We got super cool kid and cool quiet dude and Code Red is with me and a squad.
Mini bullets,
so we're full.
And freaking metal.
Until one of these two leave. Get tired of playing, one of you all will be able to join. Now two of them leave, then both of y'all can come and join. But it's probably going to be a while until they leave.
Minis.
Mute your mail.
Same with me.
Jamel.
coming as fast as I can, guys. I was way back there. Get down, beast.
Dang it, you took my kill.
Actually, I took that Zoe kill. What the fuck? I'm stuck now. Oh my Jesus. What the fuck, man? I'm going through my own shit now.
Green
Tactical Sensei.
Well, come here. And he did not die. Like, I didn't knock him. I needed the Tactical Sensei gun so bad. I heard a chest earlier. I'm gonna quickly grab it.
Quiet. No.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully he lagged out and he didn't do it. Oh, damn. I'm gonna have to go get his loot if he's leaving. I call his loot if he leaves.
No, pull quiet. Come here. Can you take this to pull quiet? Can we take that to pull quiet?
Nick, can't pull my mic.
I need that medkit.
She said no.
She said yes.
Damn it.
I'm looking at it. Whose mic is that? Whose mic is that?
Dude. Mute your mail. Code red. Jermel's mic's doing all that crazy. What happened, cool? Yeah, he is.
No,
because
I went to the party. Hold on.
Can see what I did? What I did was, cool, quiet, dude. I said, if you leave, I call your loot.
Stole my freaking
so I was up above you on the very edge of that track just watching you and waiting to see what you're gonna do. If you left, I was gonna jump down there and start looting. Just get all by one of you.
Can you stop
and
stop with the mic? Where are they at?
Where's who at? Yeah. It's just, cool quiet dude lagged out at the party.
Again?
No. I'm just letting the, oh, behind, behind,
Oh, I see.
Why you all gonna be so try-hard? Yeah. Jesus fuck.
Stop! Alright, revive me. I wanna grab that charge. I want that charge. Can I have that charge?
Well, there's plenty of ammo and shit around here now.
Can I have that charge? Hey Nick, I gotta make it for you.
I'm taking that blue pump. And that purple first.
Yo, cool boy, can I have the scar? Can I have the scar? How much AR ammo do you have, Nick? Really? Don't do that again. I was netting up. Don't do that freaking again. Oh my god, I hate you. Don't do that. No! dog! Bad dog!
Oh shit. Oh shit, son. Oh shit, son. Oh shit, sniper. Oh shit, son. Oh shit.
I'm giving up. I have to give up.
Oh shit. Oh, why you all break shit so fucking much? Damn.
What the frick? Oh my god. I got the other time when I got down because my cousin.
Nah, I know what they did.
Take my controller. Just
didn't try to take my controller. Go quiet, dude. Rage quit, I think. He said, I don't care, take it or whatever, and then he left. Oh, Tramilla's not even in here. Oh, it's just Little Bones. Little Bones, will you leave your match? We got a free spot. We got a free spot. Okay, let me sing your name.
My
doggy
now.
What the hell is Savage doing here? Fuck, man.
Man, my cousin just got a new German Rottweiler. It's a baby German Rottweiler.
Fucking Savage stole your spot, dude.
So cute.
Fuck, now you gotta go back to... He's not even in our party. Why the fuck's he gotta be in the game?
I got this.
Yeah,
I'm tall.
Oh. He needs to be. I would prefer him not to be in my game party and not in my party.
Oh no, let me see if they go. Let me see if the party is.
No. You can join now. I can't get it.
Dude, I can't let it.
I'm inviting. Dude, my cousin just got a new little dog. It's so cute. It's a German Rottweiler. Same dog as mine. But it's a very baby. It's only a month. It's only 2 weeks old.
I can't
run. I invited you.
I know, but I can't
run. What do you mean, nigga? Don't look at me. I'm not the damn party leader. Text fucking code right about that. I kicked him. I'm gonna text him back and be like, I'm not partying. I know how to solve this. I left that party.
Super cool.
So, if I... Oh, you fucking list thingy. You're gonna switch on me. Damn it. That glitched on me. Right?
Why didn't Kim kill me?
Doesn't matter. I don't care anymore. He's still a friend of mine.
I know.
So why not, right?
Why you left the party if you want to join?
That's a good question. Very good question.
Because if he gonna go down, we don't know. We don't know if he gonna go down. And then when he call help, we can't hear you.
Barely hear you, whoever's talking.
I'm about to go to...
Well, I hear you now. Where is he?
Bro, I just started playing after a month. I haven't been playing that much.
Okay, time to appear offline. I'm being spam of invites again. Appear offline.
He said Nick invited.
Ready ups? Oh shit.
Nick.
You can't tell Nick. That nigga to ready up.
Nick.
What?
Did you leave?
Yeah.
Well, after this game, you might want to go ahead and fight me back. Alright?
They got one more slot, though.
Yeah, I got one more slot. Because I had two other friends that want to join, but one of them being hard-headed as fuck and not wanting to join the party. Oh, God. Is that why he wanted Tremel in my shit? They can say, Little Bones, me and you are staying in party chat. I done sent him, sent Zeke in a party invite.
No, make it Twitter.
So, whatever.
But that's why he wasn't ready up, because it's a melody.
Ready up, Little Bones.
He's like ready to go out.
I gotta play with Tamelda again afterwards.
No. No,
he got smart with Brent, so he's kind of lost a little bit of respect for me.
After that match, you can just like invite me.
No, somebody had already gone and then I got no more spot.
He was arguing with my crew leader, and I kicked him from a party the other day, or yesterday, should I say?
Right, I'm back.
Can you send me an invite?
No.
I'm back.
I ain't going to that party. He can, if he wants to be in a party, his ass can join mine.
Nick.
You talking about when Camaro was fussing with me yesterday over Fortnite, and then
Nick. And then Brent came in and was like, shut up, but wasn't even.
All four of us will be in a party. Why can't all four of us be in a party?
I'm not kicking Tremel because I don't want no other shit to be started, so just ready to fuck up.
But Kenna got a radio too. I'm about to send him the party if I...
Hey, if they want to be in the party, their ass is going to have to join my party. I'm sorry to say, but I am not switching.
I think you offline.
Because? I'm appearing offline because I was just getting spammed by someone else.
Yeah, I'm going to be offline too.
Nick said.
Yeah, I know he said, but don't read it out loud. Yeah.
Can you send me the message?
He just said he blocked, Savage said he blocked you. And why are you sending me one? Join my party already. You can
just join. Let's just join it.
Fuck. I'm gonna have to invite. No, it's not. It's on A. I don't know why he's not wanting to join.
He just told me.
How can he not join if he blocked somebody?
Because that's what they did. That's what PlayStation
did. If you block someone, they would say, you failed to join party.
Because that's what they did. That's what PlayStation did. Nick, that's what PlayStation... Nick, that's what PlayStation had done me when Jamel and Cameron had blocked me. They said, fail to join party. We tried again.
I'm gonna make a new party. And then I'll invite him to it. Then I'll invite Code Red and see if that works that way.
Yeah, you do that. Do that. No, do that.
Okay, there's Little Bones. Now he should be able to join because Code Red's not in here. Yet. Now if he does not join, okay, good, he's joining. Okay, that's him, but he's in game chat. Of course. Go here, go to then invite him to the party. Ass can come and play a fucking Tramiel or some shit. Not be in the party and go to game chat. The fuck. Nah, they're probably in game chat talking some shit. I can hear.
If Tramiel would have joined, we would have been in a freaking match already.
If Tramiel don't ready up in 3 seconds, I'm kicking him and Savage both.
Savage already ready up.
Still, I'm gonna kick him if he does not ready to fuck up in the next fucking minute.
Just kick Tramiel out.
Then Kenneth is gonna come back. Oh, why'd you kick Tramiel?
If
you're
kicking all day, that's what we kick to.
Yeah, it's better if he's ready up, motherfucker. Taken for it. The fuck?
Why kid have joined the party in 46?
Yeah, I know. He's in game chat with fucking Tramiel. I told him to just invite fucking Tramiel to the party. I mean, damn. Then you just mute him. That's all you gotta do. I have him muted. That's all you gotta do is mute it in there. Why don't you just invite him to the party? God damn, he's talking some shit. I can clearly hear his ass. Cause he's a bitch. Can't hear you, he back in that damn fucking game chat with Jamel. I don't see why he likes Jamel and he plays too much. Move the fuck out of my way, Jamel. Fuck you. Alright, fine. I won't heal you, and since you're gonna fucking crawl around like that, won't stop moving. I ain't getting him. He was moving. You better hurry the fuck up and get up. My dude wasn't running right. We're in a fucking party. I mean, come on now. Who the fucking right mind would it be in a party and in a game chat at the same fucking time? Doesn't make sense to me why they want to go in game chat. I don't get it. Why can't he join the party? Cause what thing got turned off? Invite him to the party. Thank you. Ow. I'm kind of glad you didn't do that. What I just did, because I was getting shot in the back. Oh damn, that's a long fall. Ow. Oh my gosh, Savage. Oh yeah, you just leave me a fucking tack. That's a good one. I need to show ass blocks me. Yeah? You're over here taking all the damn pump shotguns, and I need some. Let me use the med kit and pick up another damn pump. Replace that stupid. Might as well drop that fucking. Drop the revolver. The hunting rifle, I'll pick that up. Drink that mini. Actually, I'll keep these mini. Dude, what the fuck? I'm over here trying to shit. Oh my god. Let me through the fucking door, you piece of. Bruh. I'm over here lagging like a bitch and it won't let me through the fucking door.
Get off my hoverboard, dang.
Quit arguing with a little girl, bruh.
I did not hit your door. Get in the room. Fuck us, you know what I'm talking about?
I don't need it, I use a med kit. Okay, Savage can stand there and be AFK all he wants. I'm going somewhere. I'm going in the circle. His ass can go there and die. I'm in the circle. Thank you. Nobody. I ain't killing no fucking buddy. Where the hell did I loot at and I didn't see it?
Oh. There was no ammo or nothing. There was just right here. There was like, minis right here.
What do you mean no one carry minis? I carry minis. There's a lot of people that don't.
I feel like everybody just left the lobby. You're not wrong. See, y'all stole my game harder. So why are you lying? No, no, you lying. Go play on me. No, shut up. I'm telling mom. Going down wrong. I just did. I'm about to hit you. Get out wrong.
Well, isn't really bad? Use your fucking gun? Gun? Yeah. Go far up here. Oh, get back. The name not so wrong.
Do not pick my minis up.
Alright, I need all your minis.
Hold up.
Get the police.
Go play in our room.
This nigga dropped the fucking whole legendary sniper. I'm asleep. I'm picking it up.
I'm gonna tell mom. I'm telling mom. Oh, shut up. No, get in that room.
That baby to your sister, kiddo.
Don't hit me no more. Get in that room.
Don't hit me no more. Get in that
Don't
room.
Don't hit me no more, nigga. I did it, nigga. I'm dying.
Oh, can the curse here?
Savage, we're gonna have an open battle fight.
Room,
oh shit.
Play games.
Savage, we need to get up on the mountain. We need high ground.
Build up and then break it.
That don't work like that.
Oh my. Shoot it down, Nick. What you mean?
It don't work like that. You can't destroy your own shit and make it all fall down like that.
Yes, you can. Jamel did it.
Why the heck am I in the middle of the circle?
Good question. Why the heck are we in the middle of the circle? I didn't even see him behind us. I didn't even know they were behind us.
Come on, let's go little Uzi Bird game with
me. Why would you shoot?
Cause I can.
Well, like, dude, just a gun, dude. I'm just talking, dude. Look, I can. Oh, what? I was just
taking some bullet damage.
Bruh, quit that sniping shit, you trash little bitch, you hungry little motherfucker.
Nick, you gotta come with me. You gotta come with me.
I can't get all the way up there where he's at, the fuck?
That's why you
got
blurred.
I am never building up to you again.
I do it, and I don't.
No, I'm not. Your ass better crawl down to me.
Nick, man up, dude, man up. Why you left?
Cause I gotta help my dad pack up this stupid yard sale crap.
That's his meek and the food.
Oh. I'm back.
Come on,
2K. Bruh. You in that damn 2K.
It's the best game in the world! It was.
Yeah, was. Keyword, was.
But it still is, because it got 100 people playing on it.
Well, you can quit playing and come back to Fortnite. You don't. How are you gonna get your armor pieces if you don't play Fortnite? What the hell are you doing, Savage? You watching fucking YouTube or something? I can almost guarantee you, you guys ain't fucking YouTube. The only people I have to play Fortnite with, they're AFK. Or doing some other fucking thing. Well, that's a good one. Where the fuck is Brent? I'm gonna see if I can talk him into letting me play some damn Star Wars or something. Really, Brent's not even on? Super cool kid, man. There's too many people that play with other people. Can Savage hurry the fuck up?
Come on.
fuck am I gonna make 100 V-Bucks and... ...3 hours and 55 minutes? It's impossible. I'm just waiting for these two knuckleheads to get ready. I want to buy this dance, but I don't know how I'm going to make 100 V-Bucks in 3 hours and 54 minutes. I can buy that one, or I can buy this one. When I get 100 more V-Bucks, so this one's 500, and the other one's 500. Which one do you think I should buy? This one? Or... this one? Should I buy this one or that basketball one that you just bought? I don't know which one I should buy, because they're both 500 and I kind of like both of them. Left the party, that little motherfucker. Is this the actual Code Red, or is it his cousin?
Why can't we?
I'm gonna have to... talk to Savage, see if he'll unblock you.
Who is the Savage? Yeah.
I just got some
real quick. I don't know what to do with them. We want a rifle, a little snippet. multiple action that you can have. Multiple action.
Dad, I have a question. I'm stuck in the middle of something when I get my 100 people. Which one should I buy? Should I buy this one? Or should I buy...
Come here and grab your... What should you buy?
Should I buy that one? Yeah, I'm stuck in the middle of something because, like, this one's 500 and so is the new dance. They call that rambunctious, and that's a new dance. I know, when I get my other 100. Yeah, when I get my other 100. Right there. Is where it'll help me buy them. Yeah. Plus, there might be something better than those two in the next item shop in like 3 hours.
As long as I slept all these days.
3 hours and 49 minutes.
Hey, dude, I got hair. I got a Yo, will you
I'm gonna have to join through. No, I gotta join through Super because they're appearing offline like I am.
Oh, no, I got this. I'll turn on my status.
When are you gonna give mom and dad the TV in the morning?
I wanna grab it.
Mom's uncalled it. She wants to play for the Elder Scrolls game. So he's got until 2:00 when mom wants to get on there.
Yeah, I don't even see Super's name. I might be. Oh, there it is.
No, you can turn.
That has those two kids that always.
Did you use that band?
It says fail.
She walked up and he was set up.
Why did it say fail? I can't join the game. What?
We got all set up.
The party.
We got one person. Just drive up. They pulled in, waved at me, looked at what we had, and just.
Did you pick it up?
It says I can't join.
The bitch made me some fucking
turds. Plus, it's not doing that. I tried to join through him through the party and it didn't freaking.
I got here around
5:00. It's telling me
I got this.
That I can't join the because it's not even showing the game on your name. Fail to join party. The player's party you are trying to join is no longer exists. I guess I'm stuck doing solos because it's not letting me join you.
Well, I gotta go mow Holly's house, so I don't know if you want him to come help me. But I tell you what, I can't pay you. You're gonna have to get out of the house and give you guys a TV.
You want to help Cheryl? Go get a double lot quicker. My day off.
What the frick? Alright, you can join out. You can join out.
He could have unblocked you, so that's probably why he's able to join the party.
Oh my god, oh my god. I'm sending you a screenshot of this. Look at the very last one on the Epic Friends. Do you think I should,
It had a thing up on the...
Code Red, send me an invite, bro, because it's not working at all.
It's like the Core Entertainment Center above your head. Because it has speakers and everything right there.
Everyone look at
Well, guys, I guess I gotta go.
Wait, no, don't go.
I have to, man. I gotta mow a freaking yard.
Hey, you know, he got responsibility, guys.
Well, I gotta go mow a stupid yard. I wish you can cut it once and it not be done ever again.
Oh, shut up, man.